The proclamation of Independence Day laid down certain principles. The state of Israel will devote itself to developing the land for the good. It will rest upon foundations of liberty, justice, and peace. It will maintain complete equality and political rights for all its inhabitants without distinction of creed, race, and sex. Bringing more immigrants, providing work, educating our people, guaranteeing our security and independence. And we look to our friends overseas to join us in these historic endeavors.